long does it take to go through the whole process? So maybe a couple of weeks, 2 weeks, 3 weeks? Oh, of course, of course. But I mean, there's a long term vision of what you guys continue to do. For 7 weeks. Yeah, but I mean, do you expect 7-year-olds to be familiar with Android phones at all, or iOS phones? Just for me, it's more a question if you tell someone they're doing a mobile app on a 7-year-old. However, oh no, I was going to say, like, I grew up in California, and when I was 10, we had computers classes, which was really cool at the time. I lived near, you know, Apple's, and they gave us Apple computers, and they had a setup where you were coding, but you didn't know you were coding. Like, you wouldn't write programs, but you would, you know, do you have objects and tell them where to go and things like that. And I think creating some sort of pseudo-coding environment is much better. But I think a lot of, I mean, you guys have a lot of people that are in educational backgrounds that are working on ideas.
That's what they're doing. Sorry, it's a third part.